So guys, today we are going to talk about 5 developer tools that you have probably never heard of. So number 1 in this list is Bundlephobia. Bundlephobia helps you find performance impact of various NPM packages on your Node application. Bundlephobia gives you information about your web frameworks and third-party libraries used in your web application. Bundlephobia shows you what unused or heavy library slowing down your website. It shows the bundle size of packages, its load time, performance impact on your application. Bundlephobia can be very helpful in choosing right framework or packages for your application. Number 2 is Lighthouse. Lighthouse is an automated website auditing tool which is inbuilt in Chrome. Lighthouse tests the various aspects of your website like responsiveness, load time, accessibility and SEO. You can use Lighthouse by just right-clicking on your page and go to Inspect section, then navigate to the Lighthouse section and then click Test. Now you have entire performance report of your web page. Lighthouse can be very helpful in better search engine optimization and overall performance improvement. Number 3 is Responsinator. Responsinator is free and very simple to use. Just provide your web page's URL and it will show you how your web page is rendered in most popular screen shapes and sizes like mobile, tablets, etc. I have given link in description, you can check it out. Number 4 is BrowserHack. BrowserHack provides a collection of browser specific CSS and JavaScript hack to solve complex and weird issues of your website. It contains very helpful hacks related to front-end related part of web development. Keep in mind that hacks are not always perfect solution, so use accordingly. I don't know why this is not using secure HTTPS, so use it carefully. Number 5 is NPM Envaka. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's not important here. NPM Envaka is the website that I use to check dependency of any Node packages I'm using in my application on other packages and library. It shows you graph of all the other packages your Node package depend on. You will be surprised by seeing the number of dependency of your open source Node package. You can use it to check underlying functionality of any open source package. This is it for this video. Like and subscribe to get more videos like this and never miss any new videos. Signing out.